In this song, let's practice drawing shapes in the air.
Okay, what shape should we start with?
Circle!
A circle is a shape just like a ball. It's made with one round line. There are circles everywhere. Are there any that you can find? A circle goes round and around. Every circle goes round and around. A circle goes round and around. One line round and round.
Great!
Now what shape should we do?
How about ovals?
Ovals!
An oval is shaped like an egg. It's made with one round line. There are ovals everywhere. Are there any that you can find? An oval and a circle are not the same. An oval is not as round as a circle. An oval is shaped just like an egg. An oval is not as round as a circle.
Great!
Now which shape should we do?
Let's do triangles.
Triangles!
A triangle is shaped like a piece of pie. It's made with just three lines. There are triangles everywhere. Are there any that you can find? A triangle has three sides. Every triangle has three sides. A triangle has three sides. One and two and three.
That was fantastic!
What kind of shapes do you want to do next?
I want to do hearts.
Hearts!
A heart is shaped like a valentine. It's made with just two lines. A point on the bottom and two humps on top. Are there any that you can find? Every heart is shaped like this. A point on the bottom and two humps on top. Every heart is shaped like this. A point on the bottom and two humps on top.
Stop!
What?
It's an octopus!
An octagon is shaped like a stop sign. It's made with eight straight lines. There are octagons everywhere. Are there any that you can find? An octagon has eight sides. Every octagon has eight sides. An octagon has eight sides. Sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.